I've seen videos of this jig hack, but I couldn't disagree more. Oftentimes, bass and other small fish will bite and pull the trailer down the hook. To keep this from happening, people will super glue the trailer in place. But if small aggressive fish nibble at the trailer, it'll leave your jig stuck looking like this. But comment if you've done this, because